cold. Not too choppy out here. Well, I'm really glad that I dressed as warm as I did. I've been sweating like a pig on the ground down there, but I got thermals on from head to toe and a big windproof, waterproof jacket. And I'm still feeling a little chilled on my chest. I got a baklava on my head, which makes it nice and hard to breathe, but totally worth it up here. Man, it's so smooth. Woo! Sunset's in 5 minutes. That's crap. I took way too long to get up here. And altitude is 5,500, 1,500 foot buffer up to Bravo airspace. So, still pretty safe at this altitude, about 500, 600 feet up. Looks like a parachute down there. Somebody crashed, maybe? It's bad juju. It's pretty chilly up here.
I'm sure.
I'm glad I dressed as warm as I did. I'm still cold.
Yeah.
Anyway, sunset is in, like, right now, so...
You gotta land.
No, I have 30 minutes, because I have a strobe.
Oh, okay.
But it's pretty cold, so I'll probably only go about 15 or so. Kind of sucks, because it's so much work to get it up. Oh, there's an eagle! Or a hawk. Something stinks up here. Whoa! Kind of bumpy. Nobody out here, no power lines. Watch me hit one as I say that. Alright, foot drag city. As if I was going to actually foot drag. There's a nice little hole. Oh, that was. There's some nice little turbulence. Whew. It's amazing how calm the winds are. But then you get up here, and it just starts rocking you. Get out about a half a mile away from the mountain further, and it's just butter smooth. In fact, I'm gonna take this plowed little trail here. Well, that's my goal anyway. On driving straight, kind of hard for me. As long as I can stay over this cloud spot, I'll be pretty happy. And there's the edge. Yep, didn't make it. Driving straight is so hard. There's some bumps. Ah, it's bumpy. Right there. That's it. So I wanted to go there to my left. There's some pretty cool, like, canyons and ranches and stuff up there. But I'm not going to do it in the dark, and with how bumpy it is just out here, I'm positive it's worse back there with the rotor, especially with the wind coming this direction, it's coming right over those mountains. And that'd be a big sinkhole up there. Sketchy Sketchville. Do you want to let some trims out, though? Up like an Eskimo. Alright, so trims are up to the recommended takeoff position. About a third of the way out, I want to say. No, I should probably turn. That's mo better. I finally got all the way in my seat. I'm sitting in a chair now. Alright, time check. 10 minutes past, 20 minutes left. Oh, I'm not gonna push it though. Alright, about that bike. Let's try left tip steering turn. Alright. Brakes in hand just in case. Oh, there's some bumpage. That's a word. Something I didn't really think about is how I'm gonna get in there. I guess there's a cemetery, so I can fly right over that, do a left hook. That'll work. That'll do, donkey. This is time to set her down. I should have turned on some tunes. I guess I could do that for the landing, just for kicks. Pandora! Okay, so I'm looking for power line, air traffic. There's my landing site. I'm trying to be as quiet as I can out here, obviously. But, I do see the power lines. Well, clear of those. This is just awesome. Isn't it? It's just awesome. Alright, so I'm definitely going downwind a little. And I'm quite high, so I'm going to go ahead and settle. Keep the motor running. Got eyes on a target. Start my turn. Now I should have grabbed a wrap of the, half of the lines, but we're good. Alright, motor's out. Coming out of the harness. Hands up, hands up. Oh, well, I guess when we hit that pipe, that'd be fun. Holy crap. Go for the pipe. We're good. Little bit of a slide on my knee there. I think the cage is okay though, it didn't hit much. Probably gonna have people thinking I just crashed though. Came in really hot on that. Might have been downwind. Yeah, well. Kneecap's still in place. Alright, I'm gonna pack up. Peace out.